Your next act hasn't quite struck the right chord among the judging panel yet. Now, do you know why that is?
I guess because she's a threat. Look.
Okay, what is she going to be performing tonight?
Yeah, okay. We're going to take it right back to our first audition because I think that's the magic we're looking for.
Yeah.
Did you hear that? Okay, here we go. Singing Video Kill the Radio Star. Please welcome Sydney.
I think you're holding back.
Sydney!
So last week's performance, I was kind of out of my comfort zone a little bit. There was a lot of mixed opinions going on at the judge's desk.
It felt too rocky for you.
It's just a little chillaxed for me.
One judge is saying it's too rock and roll, the other one's saying it's too chillaxed. I mean, I don't know what they're talking about. They don't know what they're talking about.
I'm not going to give up. I'm going to keep trying.
I know you feel, and maybe I'm feeling that bit too, that we haven't seen you at your best and as good as we saw you at audition.
I did so well at my audition, and I've never actually risen to that again.
This week, it's just you, your beautiful tone, and this track, Video Kill the Radio Star.
Oh, all right.
You know it.
I do know that song,
okay.
Yeah.
This is a real curveball for Sydney, but with her great classic tone, it could be beautiful. We nail this one. This will be better than your audition.
Yeah.
Took the credit for your second symphony, rewritten by machine and new technology. And now I understand the problems you can see. Oh, 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 I'm begging children. Oh, 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 what did you tell them? Video kill the radio star. Video kill the radio star. Pictures came and jingles used to go. Oh, 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 you are the first one. Oh, 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 you are the last ones. Video kill the radio star. Video kill the radio star. In my mind and in my car. We can't rewind, we've gone too far. Pictures came and
Sydney, I adore you. I feel like, I mean, I kind of am going back to when I got to mentor the fabulous Bella Ferrara, and I just, like, I see there's a similarity between the two of you. Don't ever be afraid of just being you, and don't compare yourself to some other contestants who have these huge voices, because what you do is just as special, if not even more so. That song is a really challenging song, and I thought you just sang it so beautifully. I loved that version of that, and I want to download it right now. Thank you. Thank you.
Baby Ronan does not make it easy for you. I mean, that is a really, really hard song to pull off. I love what you did with the melody changes. Visually, I would love to see Sydney that I saw at the auditions. Like, no makeup, no fluffy hair, just, like, really,
whoa,
really just natural. That's just me. It's just me. But when you walked on stage for that first audition, there was something magic, and you brought that. It wasn't a team of people, and sometimes these TV shows and judges and mentors, and we all throw stuff at you. Sometimes it's too much. Maybe I'm the only one who thinks that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I think so. Yeah. Finally, you have put on a fabulous performance. Yes. We've all been waiting since that first audition, and you just killed it. I disagree with Danny. In this set, and the way you look is incredible. I thought it was like an award show, and you were singing a song. This was almost perfect. It could have been perfect. It's just that one little strand of hair right there. But you're representing the fro and everything. I love it.
Thank you.
Love it.
I'm so proud of you, Sydney.
Thank you.
I mean, you're the best. You're such a great lady to work with. You've got incredible tone. And I know you were unsure about this song at the beginning. And, you know, what you've done to it, that personality. I reckon iTunes tomorrow, you're going to see this in the top 10, because that was really magic. You've just introduced a new generation to that song. Very exciting. Well done.
Happy with that?
Incredible.
All right. If you think Sydney delivered the goods tonight, then you need to vote for her. Just call 1902-557-505 or text Sydney to 1977-8888 or jump on the X Factor app. Lines are open right now, and you have until midday Eastern Standard Time tomorrow to get those votes in. Show some love for Sydney Carter.